Say it.
Got one all night.
Got one all night.
Say it. We on the way to DC. Oh, hold on. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. If you are new, if you are not new, thank you and welcome back to the J. Naomi Experience. But anyway, we on the way to DC for Marcia's lit ass birthday. This must be lit, Marcia. We love you, girl. We about to be. It's about
Happy
to be a movie
birthday.
Tonight. Happy birthday. It's about to be a movie. And you see it's still light outside, so you know we're getting started early. Real early. And we ending it to the next day. Y'all already know who that is. If y'all don't know, that's Snow Dog.
No.
Nurse Wayne.
We're on time.
It'll be look good when we on time. Get out of my face. I'm allergic to you. Anyway, we just got here and we waiting on her to get dressed. So we about to go to the Sprinter. It's the birthday girl. I will show y'all her when she's ready and dressed. Okay?
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe.
So we about to go to the club now. This is the second party. We outside. We might go inside. But you know we outside.
Look, I look crazy.
This is Jay.
Girl, please.
We about to be lit, y'all. I just want y'all to know. And I'm getting drunk. I didn't hit about 15 shots.
DWI right now, and I got three legs today. I'm gonna commute from here to Charlotte, and then I'm gonna do Charlotte to Columbia, South Carolina, back to Charlotte, and then Charlotte to Harrisburg, and then I'm gonna overnight there. So today's gonna be a nice day. It's not a cloud in the sky, y'all.
I mean, not a cloud.
But it's gonna be fine. I'm a little tired.
All right, so when there's no seats, right? And the plane is full, I gotta sit in the jump seat for the whole entire flight. That's the jump seat right there. It's a jump seat over there too. I gotta do it for the whole entire flight. This plane is really pretty full. It's usually not like this. It's usually a seat or two open. I don't know what's going on. But
once again, ladies and gentlemen, it's our pleasure to welcome you aboard American Airlines Flight 2735 with service.
Okay, so I just got to Charlotte. This has spent like 10 minutes trying to find a seat to record this because, you know, as a vlogger, I'm still getting used to vlogging in front of people. I still have a little anxiety of people staring at me like, you know, what is she talking to? Like they're doing right now, currently, and somebody just like staring at me. see all this man just keep staring at me. Like, it's really, it's not annoying, because this is what doing this comes with, but geez, like, how nervous can you make me be?
Well, he looked away, but, you know, the guy right there with the black hair on. He kept staring at me.
I just want to also say thank y'all for whoever's tuning in to my YouTube. Thank you for doing it. Keep doing it. Tell your friends. Because it took me a while to actually get started doing this whole thing. And I'm doing it. And it's a lot of work, but I enjoy it a lot. So, thank you guys. And if you out there and you want to start a YouTube, just start it. I'm recording on my phone right now, so you got to start somewhere. You can't wait till you have everything. So, just start. But I will check back with y'all when it's time for me to work. Okay, you guys, so we're going to U1. That's my gate. And quick correction, I just assumed I was going to Columbia to Charlotte back to here, and then Harrisburg. I'm not. I'm going to Columbia from Charlotte. From here, Charlotte to Columbia, Columbia to Philly, Philly to Harrisburg. That's where I'm going today. That's what I'm doing today. And the plane is not here yet, so I can get some food.
All right, y'all, so I'm on the plane. We made it on here.
I just wanted to show y'all everything that I had to do. I gotta do before we board. So I gotta come back here and check that stuff. That and that. Make sure that that's on. Make sure this is still the color. It's a bunch of checks. I gotta go through here, put my hand and rub it through to make sure there's nothing like, you know, needles or knives, anything up there that could potentially take the sister out. This is where the that's everything that, you know, that's not all my checks that I gotta do, but that's like the important stuff. So this keeps coming off. We on the way to Columbia, South Carolina. We'll be about to board soon. I haven't even told y'all the news, but I will in another video. I'm very happy. Well, I'm grateful. Excited. But I'll check back in with y'all when we get to Columbia. Toodles. All right, so we just got to Philadelphia, and we got like an hour sit here, and then we're going to Harrisburg, and I'm done for the day. You guys, I'm about to go upstairs and see if I can, to the crew room and see if I can find me a little pen thing. But you guys, I haven't caught up on sleep in like 2 days. I'm tired. But when we get to Harrisburg, I'm gonna see about some dinner and probably just chill, watch Netflix or something like that. It was very, very turbulent. I couldn't do a service at all. So I was gonna show y'all that, put that in here, but I couldn't do a service because it was just turbulent. It's been turbulent all day. So we better get on the elevator and go downstairs. Y'all see? Y'all see it, this fool. Y'all wanna know something that I really, really, really hate? Like, I know COVID is like kind of over and all, but like my elbow and your elbow shouldn't hit while we standing in a line. Like, honestly, it shouldn't. That's your food. Good night. That was my elbow. He went to get food too. But yeah, my elbow and your elbow shouldn't hit in the line. They really shouldn't. That's crazy. Give me some space. Give me something. Hello.
It's like, how that are you? Might be yours.
Oh, okay. Thank you. That fast?
The flatbread and the Caesar salad.
Yes.
Turning is everything.
Yes, it is everything. May I have a cup of ice water with lemon?
Sure.
Thank you.
Okay. That's food. Nasty. I wasted my $15. Disgusting. I'm very upset. Like, what kind of Caesar salad is that? I'm really tripping off of that. Not satisfied at all. Anyway, y'all, so tomorrow, Harrisburg to Charlotte, Charlotte to Huntington, Huntington back to Charlotte, and then I'm done, and I'm gonna fly back to Baltimore. So that's tomorrow. But I will highlight y'all. I want to stay in a little bit before I go to sleep, but probably in the morning the way things set up right now, I'm tired. But I'm gonna get back with y'all at some point. Toodles.
Often, but since recruiting isn't an option due to unusual rain and thunder, baby. I'm
okay, you guys. So I've been off work for like 2 hours now, and my flight is delayed. I'm supposed to be out of here like 3:30 to go back home to Baltimore, and the flight just keeps getting delayed. It's been delayed 3 times. So this is the type of things you have to deal with. Like, the whole day been smooth, but it's always a hiccup somewhere. So it just keeps getting delayed, delayed, delayed. Right now we're not supposed to get home till 6. I was supposed to get home at like 4:30. So we shall see, and I will update y'all. Hey y'all, so it's Sunday fun day, and today is a chill day. I'm gonna go to TJ Maxx or Burlington in a few seconds. We're about to get some dress pants. Tomorrow I'm gonna go to Orlando. I didn't tell y'all why I was going to Orlando, but it's just, I'm just going to Orlando, and then I'm coming back like the same day. So that's tomorrow. But today, I just caught up on some much needed rest. Like, I don't know the last time I slept till 1 o'clock p.m. But it was needed rest that I definitely needed. Like, just from when I went out for Marcia's birthday, and I just never caught up. But today definitely is a chill day. So I'm gonna go there and then probably just chill out. We on the way to Orlando. I'm gonna tell y'all I'm going to Orlando in another vlog, but we are on the way. My flight delayed so much this morning. It's supposed to be at 6:15, and here we are. It's almost 8 o'clock. So that should tell you how my morning has gone. It should be boring soon though. I will talk to y'all when I get there. Alright y'all, so we made it to Orlando. Waiting for my Uber. It feels so good here, like, it feels amazing. Better than Baltimore, better than Charlotte. It is so warm and the sun is shining, like, what? I think I needed this, but we here. I had to sit in the jump seat for the second flight to get here, but it's okay. When I get into my Uber, I'm gonna check back in with y'all.
Somebody puts the location. I'm fine.
Are you from here?
I live here now.
Oh, you live here now?
I'm not from here, but it's nice, quick, and easy to get in and out of.
Once again, we're heading to Baltimore. Hopefully you are too. We'll be underway in just a few moments. Welcome aboard.
Yo, I got a whole load of myself.
I'm really sorry, but I have one more.
Well, this whole thing by myself back here. Nobody's gonna bother me.
Today is Thursday. It's like 3 something. Jordan's birthday dinner. My cousin Jordan. Her birthday dinner is tonight. And it's at the Citron. It's a really good restaurant. I love that restaurant. It's tonight. And then after that, I don't know what we're doing. We'll probably go somewhere. But her birthday dinner is tonight, so I'll be getting ready for that soon. I didn't vlog the last 2 days because I've just been, like, really tired, just chilling, not really vlogging. I haven't talked to y'all since Monday. But, today I'm going to be vlogging. I just had shrimp and grits. And, I'm going to get dressed soon. We'll start getting dressed soon. I don't really like what I'm wearing, but it'll do for today. And then tomorrow I gotta go to work, so I'll be back up in the airport again, and I'm gonna take y'all with me on that too. It's just a 3-day. I don't know if I'm gonna do the whole 3-day because this vlog is becoming really, really long, but I'm gonna take y'all with me and stuff like that. So I will check back in with y'all when I am dressed tonight, and that's that. I told y'all I was going out. We here ready. That's Mina.
Big
friend. Because smile, because Jessica, Shepard, she did this, she did that.
And she curled my hair. And she's about to hot comb it down so it can be mine. So it can
get
scalp and this can
get
baby hair.
Yeah. But we not ready yet, but we will be.
And she wants to be my twin so bad, but it's okay.
We not twins. She my daughter, period. She's my daughter. She's younger. She's the younger, but we'll check y'all when it's time to leave. We gotta go out for Jordan's birthday. Yes, and this is the second birthday in a week. So another black outfit. All right, bye y'all. Okay, y'all, so we are ready. Look at me over there. We on the way to Jordan's dinner. And it's gonna be another late night. Like I said before, it's another night where I gotta wear all black. This time I got another bustier on with a blazer, some shorts, some heels. But it's gonna be really nice. And Mina, say what's up. Say what's up.
Oh, we're here.
Yeah, that's the place right there. But we ready on the highway. Real quick, cause she not here. We ready to go to house. Anyway, y'all. I mean, we can still do that. But let's talk to real quick. I look so fine, don't I, y'all? Hey. I'ma check back with y'all when we get to the place, okay? We curse. It's okay. But y'all, we about to go in. So I can't be ghetto and shit no more. We about to go in. We look very cute, don't we? Yes, we do. This where we going. This is Sean. Okay. We are coming. There's this birthday girl over there. Look at her.
Look at it.
Oh, hold on, okay. Let me get my card out. Yep.